battles are fought by theater commanders, as they were done in 71 war. If you look at the 71 war, the Eastern Theater was being controlled by General Jagjit Singh Arora with his Air Force and Naval Component Commander, and the Western Theater under General Cadet with his Air Force and Naval Component Commander. Yet, relocation of assets were taking place from the east to the west, as the Air Force of the East Pakistan and now Bangladesh was completely defeated. Air assets from the Eastern Theater were relocated and moved to the Western Theater. So this kind of a dynamic change does happen. Air Force is required to provide support to the ground forces. Do not forget that Air Force continues to remain a supporting arm to the armed forces, just as the artillery supports or the engineer support the combatant arms in the army. So they are always, they will be a supporting arm, but they have a charter. They have an air defense charter and supporting the ground forces in times of operations.
No, it is not a supporting role alone. The air power has a huge role to play in any of the integrated battle area. It's not an issue of support alone. And there is a whole lot of things that go into any air power air plan that is made. And those are the issues that is under discussion. I would not like to, like I mentioned, comment on what he has said or what has been discussed with you earlier. I'm not sure. But from our perspective, we have some views on what all should be done and what are some concerns that has been deliberated in-house, and I would like to leave it in-house. I'm sure you will be happy to know the final result rather than have half the result being discussed in the media. Whenever we have the final result, of course it will come out.